Let's go. He going deep. He going deep. Wide open. Let's go, baby.
Nope.
What is you doing? Come on, baby. Come on. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful day it is. Well, what a beautiful night it is. Cowboys, I know we lost. We ain't, you know what? We ain't lose, okay? We tied. That still suck, but that's sucking a little bit less. Pause. I know we not good, but you know what makes it a little bit better? That the Cowboys lost too. Because I can't have us losing and looking bad and the Cowboys winning, because that's more ammunition for them. But if we both lost, they can still shoot at me because we trash. But at least I can shoot back a little bit because they lost, so I can talk about that. That's what makes today great. It's always a great day when I know I can just make it through another week without having to hear talks of blasphemy from Cowboys fans. Let's roll it.
Extra man on the rush. Pass is caught by Cooper, and that's another Dallas first down.
Man, I seen a comment on the last video. You don't never give the Cowboys credit. What I look like? Huh?
To create some havoc for opposing quarterbacks. And snap came back a little late. Here is one incomplete for Schultz. It's fourth down. 43.
Yeah, I'm a hater.
By Zerline, a hero in the win last week. Used to kicking in this stadium, longtime Ram knocks it through. Third down and less than one. Little toss to Carson, no problem. Huge game.
Easy.
And out of bounds.
But that defense,
an easy first down.
It ain't looking too hot.
Surveys, deep ball.
That secondary definitely ain't looking too hot. What's up, Lockett? Let's go.
Touchdown catch over the last two plus seasons for Lockett. And it's 7-3, Seattle on top. And here, that's true.
What?
And down at the one is Pollard.
That's unfortunate.
Here is Elliott.
That's real unfortunate.
No signal yet.
That's very unfortunate.
No signal.
I take it.
And now they're saying safety.
I take it. Should be nice.
Prescott has a man in his creeper.
Dak Prescott. He looking way better than Carson Wentz. I know I called a back trash. You ain't gotta rub it in.
Here's Elliott. He reaches for the touchdown. Second down and 11. Wilson gets protection.
He's going deep.
Metcalf.
That's easy.
And it's knocked out of bounds.
What is wrong with you?
Play was made by the rookie Diggs. As the officials get together.
Metcalf, what are you doing? He thought it was sweet. Did your little league coach ever tell you to keep running through the end zone? I would criticize you and get on you, but I ain't gonna do that because you kind of swole. You might jack me up.
And it's a touchback.
Ain't no way, man. Nah, man. I'm going to get on you, bro. I'm going to get on you. I'm going to take the L. That was a disgusting display of football, you instantly paid for your lack of sportsmanship. Yeah, you holding on to that ball with two hands now, ain't you? Russell Wilson, boy, he a playmaker. And just when I spoke, that got to be pass interference or something. Oh yeah, that's pass interference.
Watch the contact on Lockett.
Yeah, Jordan Lewis, he grabs it right there.
We ain't got no love for Jordan Lewis though, especially because he went to Michigan. Was talking all that trash. Easy. Yeah, Jordan Lewis talking all that trash with Michael Thomas. You're not good, bro. You're not good. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. That been looking good. There, I said it. You ain't never gonna hear me say it again. That been looking good, okay? I said it.
This is caught by Cedric Wilson. And
don't ask me again.
He is in for the touchdown. Wilson.
It's TD. Wide open, man. That's secondary, bro. Y'all got some problems right there. Y'all got some problems right there. Like, y'all got some Eagles level problems back there.
Very happy about how open his wide receivers are here in that first half.
Here's a ball knocked down by the hand of Prescott and into the arms of
Dak. Going Dak though. Dak is going to Dak.
Right out of the gate. Had one on one in a shot, but ran out of time and got the ball on the ground.
Let's go. It's getting ugly. It's getting ugly, and we like to see it. We like to see it. I don't like to lose alone. What they say, misery loves company. I'm gonna need all that. I'm gonna need all that company. They got him. Bro, Alden Smith was the truth before he got in trouble. And I thought he was going to lose his step when he came back, but I can't even tell the difference. It's like he been playing the whole time. That dude is a beast. Come on, man. Ooh, nice pass. Boy, Woods, bruh. That's a big dude. Look how small his jersey is.
CD
a baller.
There's matchup problems for Seattle. Second and eight, late blitz comes. Pass is caught by Lamb. He's got a first down.
CD a baller.
With an ankle injury, so they keep dropping. Here's a pass caught and a nice grab by
some nice grabs.
So Noah Brown makes the catch.
Shout out to Noah Brown. That was the easy one. That was the easy one.
Here's Prescott.
All right, nice fake. Nice fake.
With that makeshift offensive line at second and eight, the line holds.
Going deep. Ooh! Touchdown. All right. Okay. Okay. I give you that one. I give you that one.
As Gallup scores from 43.
Oh, good effort. He got him short. Good effort.
Let's
see what Clutch Wilson did.
He's gonna take it and get it as he outruns Jalen Smith.
Oh, he's slippery.
Wilson hears
it. Going deep.
Metcalf covered and
ah.
Incomplete.
DK ain't been the same since he fumbled that ball.
Ends up with a completion.
But luck is on your side.
Pass is caught for the first down. They were fortunate that that's all that was picked up. Here's Prescott.
Get him, get him. Oh, he lose. He lose.
Slide with another first down.
Get him.
Prescott to the end zone. Contact there.
Ooh, I thought he got him again. All right, Russell Wilson. It's your time.
First, they got to get down there and get in a position to win themselves. They're punting the ball three straight possessions. And again,
he got all day back there.
Finding anyone until he finds Olsen up to the 45.
Wilson.
He's got to throw it. Pass incomplete.
They're going for it. Fourth and three. Clutch time. What you going to do?
Ooh.
He's wide open over the middle. They must have been playing zone. He broke that up. Ooh, they go DK again. I'm sorry for what I said about you, bro. Beautiful play. Beautiful play. That's too easy. That's too easy. Alright. Hold on. Hold on.
Woo! Another crack at the two-point conversion, which makes it a seven-point game. A mistake by the second-year player, and Schultz. And it's second and seven instead of third.
That trying to be clutch.
Flag here, pass caught. First down for the moment. Did Griffin help? Prescott
is... He got him again. Oh! Way to stay up. Way to stay up.
Nope.
Intercepted. Let's go. That's game. That's game. Let's go. Get hype. It's always a beautiful day when the Cowboys go down. Look, I do hate the Cowboys. I ain't gonna lie. But what make it so bad for the Cowboys is the Cowboy fans. Y'all can't even watch y'all latest Super Bowl in HD. Y'all gotta pull out the VCR. Y'all gotta pull out the VHS. Half of y'all fans, especially the ones my age, ain't even witnessed nothing. So, tell me again how y'all gonna win the Super Bowl every year? I'll wait. Nah, I ain't even gonna give you a chance. Look, y'all not winning the Super Bowl. We trash, but y'all trash. Y'all secondary not good. Dak, I give him his props. He balling. But it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Beautiful. It's a beautiful day when the Cowboys lose. All right. It's neat. I'm out.